Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. It is my third lecture about C programming language and my email address practicalday@gmail.com. My name Muhammad Asghar and today I learn sequential structure of programming. In sequential structure of programming, we learn identifier. What is identifier? Identifier, the names used to represent variable, constant, types of function and label in the program are known as identifier. There are two types of identifier. One, first is standard identifier and second is user defined identifier. What is standard identifier? An identifier that has special meaning in C language is known as standard identifier. An identifier that has special meanings or particular meaning in C language is known as standard identifier. For example, printf. Printf has special purpose in C language to display message on the screen. But scanf is used in C language get input from the user. Int is used in the C language to store integer values in a variable. Double is used in C language to store point value or decimal value in the variable. User defined identifier, an identifier that has defined by the programmer to access memory location is known as user defined identifier. What is user defined identifier? An identifier that has the defined by the programmer or developer to access memory location is in program is known as user defined identifier. Example, it is maybe variable name, function name, method name, structure name, arrays name. It is a sequence, it is a identifier. Today I learn in identifier. What is identifier? The name used to represent variable name, constant, types of function or label in the program is known as identifier. Types of identifier. There are two types of identifier. One is standard identifier and second is user defined identifier. Standard identifier, an identifier that has special meaning in a C language is known as standard identifier. For example, printf that are used in C language to display message on the screen, scanf that are used to get input from the user, int that are used to store integer value in a variable, double are used to store point value or decimal value in the variable. What is user defined identifier? An identifier that has defined by the programmer to access memory location is known as user defined identifier. For example, variable name, function name, method name, structure name, arrays name. It is a user defined identifier. In sequential structure of programming, we learn what is the keywords. Keyword is the same to standard identifier. Keyword name is the same to standard identifier. Keyword, a word in C language that has predefined meaning and purpose, that has predefined. For example, first of all are words that before I define meaning in C language and purpose is known as keyword. Purpose, it cannot be changed or redefined by the user, developer or programmer. Keywords are not changed or modified by the user or developer. Keywords are also known as reserved word. For example, words that are special meaning and purpose in a C language, reserved word or stored word in a C language. Example keywords: auto, do, go to, sign, break, double, case, else, if, switch, printf, scanf, int, char, float, long structure, for, while and void. It is the example of keyword. These keywords developer, programmer or user cannot use for their purpose or cannot change their name or not change their purpose and use for their personal use. Keyword. A keyword in a C language that has predefined meaning and purpose is known as keyword. Keyword cannot be changed or redefined by the user, developer or programmer. Keywords are also known as reserved. Example of keyword are to, do, go to, sign, sound, break, double, case, else, if, switch, printf, scanf, int, char, float, long, structure, for and while is the example of keyword. Best of luck. Today I learn sequential structure of programming. In sequential structure programming, today discuss two topics. What is identifier, types of identifier and keywords. Identifier, the name used to represent variable, constant, function or label in a program is known as identifier. There are two types of identifier. One is standard identifier and other is user defined identifier. Standard identifier, the identifier that has special meaning and purpose is known as standard identifier. For example, printf, scanf. And user defined identifier, the identifier that are defined by the programmer, developer or user is known as identifier. And in the last we discuss the keywords. A keyword is a special meaning and purpose, and keyword cannot be changed or redefined. Keyword is a reserved word. Example of keyword, printf, scanf, double, integer, float. And best of luck. Bye.